life on the island isn't easy. I mean, it's not a place where you come to get rich, but it's a better lifestyle. So it's a happier lifestyle. With so few people on the island, everybody has to have multiple jobs to keep the island afloat with everybody else.
Welcome to North Ronaldsay, a small remote island off the northern reaches of Scotland. Home to around 50 people, two lighthouses, an airport, some sheep, cattle, and a few seals, and that's about it. Not much of a labour force. So while on the mainland you might have one, maybe two jobs, up here it's more like six or seven. Meet Sarah Moore.
My name's Sarah Moore. I've got quite a few jobs on the island. I'm a home carer, a clerk to the community council. I work at the airfield, baggage handler and firefighter. I've got a flock of sheep, and I'm the postie on the island. Really, the job is being an islander, which is just mucking in and helping with various bits and pieces. I mean, no 2 days ever the same. I could be helping with cattle one day and fixing a roof the other day, and it's whatever the islanders need help with. You just muck in. Logan 727, North Ronaldsay Obs. Your wind is 184 degrees. Safety is our number one priority on North Ronaldsay. But thankfully, we've never had an emergency, so hopefully keep it that way. I moved to the island about 3.5 years ago for Edinburgh. I wasn't enjoying life there. I mean, there's just so many people, and it's you don't ken anybody. You're completely anonymous. It's quite a lonely place. Up here, my confidence has gained massively because people, they come along, they teach you the skills that you need. I certainly never had sheep in Edinburgh. Hello, Sam. Hello. Most people didn't quite understand that when I say I've got like six jobs, it's not six full-time jobs. I mean, it's not as if I'm working, you know, 24 hours a day. There's far more job satisfaction at the end of the day. You can say you've actually accomplished something as opposed to just, you know, done the same old thing day in, day out.
How many houses do you have to deliver to?
I think it's something like 25 houses on the island that I deliver to.
How long does it take you?
A few hours. It depends on the amount of posts we get. This island's really magical. I mean, it's completely unique in its own way. You're never going to find a place like this where you can just come up and live the way you're supposed to live. You know, we're ruled by the weather as opposed to the clock, and I have no plans to go anywhere. I'm setting up roots, and I'm going to be here till I die.